Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this. A hamster. I wouldn't normally, wow, what the heck was that? I wouldn't normally make a big deal out of hamsters right now during a reaction video, except for the fact that Bumble still isn't gone yet. He's my hamster that 2 days ago had a massive stroke. He just keeps clinging to life. The problem is he doesn't know he's sick and dying. And so he keeps fighting to live right now, on top of the fact that he can barely eat. And he's drooled all over his front. I mean, he's soaked in his own spit because he can't properly eat and swallow. And now he's got wet tail on top of the stroke. He's so cold, he barely moves, but he keeps fighting. He doesn't know he's sick and dying. He's just going, gosh, you know, I don't feel good now, but I'll try and eat. Oh, it doesn't work. Well, I'll just try and sleep. I'll feel better. He's never going to feel better. He's just going to get sicker and die. And he's not dying yet. Sorry. Anyway, this is Death Grips. I've seen footage. No, I have. Why do you always face away from the camera? I have reacted to several Death Grips before, and so this is not going to be anything new. I might as well put the hamster face up there real close for you. He just wants to go down, though, so I'll put him down. He doesn't want to go up into the camera. He just wants to go down so he can sleep, because I woke him up. I'm a monster. There you go, little bummer. Still, though, this is Death Grips. I've seen footage. Now, I've reacted, as I stated, to several Death Grips. I really enjoyed what I've heard, especially it was like Guillotine. I really liked the song Guillotine by Death Grips. I like that one a lot. I still have the one running through my head periodically while I'm out on my walks. Thumbs up on that. So I'm really looking forward to I've seen footage. I'm hoping that it's going to sound as good as what I've heard before. Definite thumbs up on that. Here's wishing and hoping. And I hope that you enjoy this as well. I mean, I know a lot of you like Death Grips, but it's kind of a niche. So hopefully you all enjoy. Definite thumbs up on that. I'm going to say this part quick. I talk over the top of my videos. I cannot wait until the video's over to talk with my fibromyalgia, past history of alcoholism, brain damage from that, my treatments of my fibro and my chronic pain with cannabis. My short-term memory is shot. If I don't say what I think, it's gone. So I cannot wait until the video is over to talk, or I have no video. I'm not going to upload that because I have nothing to say. I can't pause the video because I talk so often that trying to sync that back up would be a logistics nightmare. It would take 5 hours to try and sync up a five-minute video. Not going to do it. So I talk over the top of the video. Might drive you crazy, but it works for me. So now, let us watch. With our eyeballs, that's what we evolved them for, watching. Let us listen. Again, that's why we evolved them. Listening to things, very important, cool. Let us enjoy, though our hearts have nothing to do with enjoying. This is the blood pumper. And let us react to, although you are well within your rights to simply sit back in the relative safety of your own home and let me take care of this, as I am, after all, a trained, licensed professional. And on that note, let us watch Death Grips, I've Seen Footage, right now. That is loud, holy smokes. I gotta turn that down. Exploded my ears. Okay, well that's a lot of, Okay, the video isn't going to be all that important, I can tell. I like the sample. Now, I do not know if Death Grips uses samples or they make their own beats. I don't know. If it's a sample, good choice of samples. If it's their own beats, damn straight, sounds good. Okay. There are some real lyrics in the midst of I've Seen Footage, and I'm trying my best to hear those, but even at the best of times, I have to listen to something about 5-6 times to be able to catch all the lyrics. I mean, that's everybody. In fact, the only ones that I don't have to do that to are a select number of rap artists, because they have to enunciate so clearly because they speak so quickly that if they don't enunciate, you'll never hear them. It's got a nice beat to it. It's got a good rhythm. I really like what I'm hearing. It's not a deep song. Don't get me wrong, this is not a deep song. But you know what? Doesn't have to be. That's not legal. Tits are illegal in the United States. So ladies, you're dangerous. Okay, there were cartoon tits. I'm not a good chair dancer to something like this. I'm better at chair dancing to K-pop, but this is like, this would be great to, if I had the right medication, I would love to be up and actually doing more than chair dancing. This is something that I think could be really appreciated in the proper state of mind. I really like this. I've seen. Thumbs up. I really like that. Man, that was nothing like, it was like Guillotine, you know, and then it has the same voice and all that, but that was good. I really like that. That was catchy. That was bouncy. The video, that was not there for anything other than just for something your eyes to do while your ears were doing the important work. There was nothing in that video that could have increase your understanding of the song even a little bit. I mean, yes, we are pattern seekers and we are able to quickly see and catch things quickly, but it takes time for your brain to process things. And when you have images that quick, you're not giving your brain a chance to process before the next piece of information comes in. You're not doing yourself any favors as a director, as a producer, as an artist, as a consumer, that sort of thing. It doesn't help, but that's okay. I mean, that's just what the video is for, so that's okay. I mean, really, it is. It's just something for your eyes to do so that you're not totally bored, even though it might be better to do that. I think it's better to close your eyes and listen to music. You have 12 cranial nerves. So there's only so much bandwidth going from your brain to the rest of your body. 3 of those 12 cranial nerves go to your eyes. There's a huge amount of bandwidth and processing power going to your vision. If you cut that out, that's a lot of traffic gone. You freed up a lot of your bandwidth and your nerves. You freed up the processing power in your brain because it doesn't have to go through and process all that stuff. It allows you to fully think about and concentrate more on the music. Just thought I'd let you know that. So thumbs up. And hey, again, I hope you enjoyed that. Very good video. I really liked it a lot. It's going to be stuck in my head all day. Thumbs up for that, huh? I mean, good and bad. I like music just as much as the next person, but yeah, it's a good thing. I'm good. I mean, I like the song, so it's okay that's going to be stuck in my head. So thumbs up on that. And hey, if you got any time, you can check out my links down below. That would be awesome. I've got quite a few. You just hit show more and boom, the whole thing show opens up. It's like a whole new landscape down there. Kind of cool. Thumbs up on that. If you could toss me a like, that would be awesome. I do appreciate all the positive validation for my existence that I can get. I think we all do, but really. And if you could subscribe to the channel, that would be really cool. But only if you're down with it. Pity subscriptions not needed, not wanted. They don't help me. They don't help you. They don't help anybody. But if you are down with it, then thumbs up. I hope to keep you as a subscriber forever and ever and ever. Slap a few coats of shellac on you. Stack you like cordwood down in the basement. You keep for decades. And trust me, even in hard economic times, a guy has to eat. Cannibalism for the win. Thumbs up. Well, I hope you enjoyed that movie, video, even as much as I did, because that was really, really cool. So a definite thumbs up. You take care. Have a great day. Great day today. I will see you on the flip side. Hopefully I've got a game video. And you take care. I'll see you. Have a great day. I don't know how to end these. I just keep blathering until I click.